Closing arguments set to begin later today in the federal bribery trial of Philadelphia City Councilmember Kenyatta Johnson and his wife Dawn Chavu. Councilmember Johnson and his co-defendants chose not to testify, and the defense rested its case yesterday. The government alleges that the pair misused grant funds, but they argue they did nothing wrong. If they are convicted, they could face up to 40 years in prison.